Look at Secret's ears, they're so big and floofy. What I do is take some of the weight out by using a 10 blade on the inside of the ear up to the ear leather, mind the Henry's pocket. This will just shorten drying time and also help prevent any ear infections.